it's really well put together. Another car that I had, for some odd reason, when you were driving, you couldn't see the top of the speedometer, so you couldn't see how fast you're going, which is a little peculiar.
Yeah.
You know, and you know, it's always good to have an idea how fast you're going, but everything else on it is really well designed. You know, oddly enough, even in the glove box, there is a ventilator in there, which I just discovered actually just recently. There's a ventilation system, so it's blowing cold air in there, I suppose, so if you have like chocolates for your wife or something and they won't get too warm. It was kind of an interesting little touch.